me doubtfully, I for that name all my life. My opinion of most things is very hazy, and they don't take no notice of anything I do. They simply smile and say, ah, well, he's crazy. I'm the butt of all the humour of the smart chaps in the town, and whiles I get unmercifully chaffed. But I've never done a hard day's work in all my bloomin' life, and what's more, I never will, because I'm daft. I'm daft, well, and my brain has gone astray. With my old tartan scarf and my tammy, I wander about all the day. And the folks, they give me pennies to hear all the daft things I say. I've made nearly a quid in an hour and a half. I'm the fool of the family. It's a great game, this being daft. You know what I'm going to tell you? You get far more money for being daft than what you get for working. And there's an American fella up in our village just now. He said to me yesterday, he said, here, boy, will you come along with me tomorrow and feed the gun? Feed the gun, that means that every time he fires a shot at a bird, I put a fresh cartridge in the gun. So I said, all right. He said, I believe you're a great shot in America, mister, just like that. He said, a great shot? I'm such a wonderful shot, my lad, that I've never missed a bird in the whole of my life. I said, well, you look out, sir, because there's some very fly birds about here. Anyway, he said, I'll tell you what I'll do with you now. Tomorrow, for every bird that I miss, I'll make you a present of a shilling. A shilling. You know how much I made? 15 bob. I could have made a quid easy, only I had no more blank cartridges. I'm daft, well, and my brain has gone astray. With my old tartan scarf and my tammy, I wander about all the day. And the folks, they give me pennies, they hear all the daft things I say. I've made nearly a quid in an hour and a half.